Namaste. That's how you say hello in Nepal, where these beautiful red pandas are from. These amazing animals can actually smell with their feet. Can you imagine smelling with your feet? You'd really want to change your socks often.
These socks are fresh. I washed them last week. Or maybe it was the week before. Either way, we need to investigate this habitat to find this out. What does the Nepalese word panda mean in English?